What's good, Mojo Squad? It's your boy Joe Reaction back with another reaction. And today, if you're new, man, let's just give it a pause and pretend that I have amazing editing software and that I actually edit and that I put applause in the background. We have hit 50 subs. Actually, we hit a little over 50 subs. We are now at 52 subscribers, so thank y'all. I appreciate y'all rocking with your boy and just hitting that subscribe button and just having faith in me in this grind that I'm on, and hopefully hitting that post notification bell, which if you're new to the channel, you should also do. And also have follow me on my IG and my Snapchat. They will be down in the description below. And today we got, this is actually a request. If y'all didn't see my previous reactions, if you're new to the channel or whatever, or you're not or you don't have your post notification bell on, do that. And also, I'm letting y'all know now, before the end of the video, I'm gonna start doing post notification shout outs. So this one doesn't technically count, but I'll count it anyway, just because my guy gave me a request that I've never gotten. This one goes out to Pimp Mike 1234. Shout out to you, Pimp Mike. Because if you're new to the channel or not or whatever, I told y'all in my previous reaction videos I would be doing more reactions to singers and the audio of the singers, and not so much I won't be doing a lot of music video reactions unless it's an artist that I really mess with or I think has a lot of potential and I just really want to see what they do in their career. That way, honestly, where I can be kind of petty and say I was there since they first started, kind of shit like that. So, but yeah, shout out to you, Pimp Mike, for requesting Black. If y'all don't know who Black is, he's a singer, of course. He kind of raps, too. I've heard a few things where he raps a little bit. Now, I've heard his music here and there, but I never really just sat down and tried to listen to his music. Now, I do know he had an album come out, but I want to get to listen to his older music first by himself, because I do see this one song he has with Janae Aiko that I really want to check out, because love me some Janae Aiko. Beautiful woman, has a beautiful voice. She's got it. But I might do a few reactions to audios of her songs too, because I don't really know a lot of her songs like that, other than the one she did, other than Sativa, of course, and of course the one that made her famous. I forgot the name of the song, shit. But y'all know the one I'm talking about. And a few other features that she's done. But I need to really dive into more of her music by herself. But anyway, I got Black. And if you don't know who Black is, he's famous for his song Problems. Without the O and the E in the word Problems. It's famous. I like the concept of the song and how it's written, because you don't have many male singers that makes songs about the woman being lazy and just sitting around wanting to do nothing but wanting the lavish life without having to work for it. So I really like that concept. I like that. And I was checking out some songs to make sure I hadn't heard them already, because like I said, I've heard some of his songs, but I just never really like dove into his musical, his discography. But like I said, I do know. I'm gonna be saying that a lot. I'm sorry, y'all. I just woke up. I'm gonna be real with you. But I do know, while I was searching his name up, I found out that he had an album that came out not too long ago, like if a day or two ago. So I'm not gonna do the full album. I'm just gonna do the songs with him by himself. And I saw that he did a song with J. Cole and he did a song with Offset. I don't really mess with Future like that, so I'm gonna leave that where it's at. Future lost me after Slob on My Knob. He lost me after that. After the Kings did, he lost me. I'm sorry. You lost the fan after that, Future. I'm sorry. But anyway, I've seen a few and I was looking at all the songs that were posted after Problems, since that's when I was introduced to him. And this is a song called That Far. I'm pretty sure, hopefully I haven't heard, I don't think I, I'm pretty sure I haven't heard of that one. So we're going to get into it. I will have to pause for copyright purposes. And if you're new to the channel, once again, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, share, follow me on IG and my Snapchat. They will be down in the description. And I will have some gameplay coming soon when WWE 2K19 comes out. Like I've said before, if you didn't watch my WWE 2K19 gameplay trailer reaction, if you can watch your anime, I can watch my wrestling. So get off my fucking back. Kiss my ass if you have a problem with it. Unsubscribe, I don't care. But anyway, I will have some gameplay coming for that on my gaming channel that I just created. None's been uploaded yet, so that's why I'm gonna put it in the description. But I will have some coming soon, so just wait on that. But yeah, man, these audio reactions to singers, because I love singing. I can't sing for shit, but in the shower, I'm pretty damn good. And sometimes I just sing anyway outside of the shower because I just feel the vibe. But anyway, these reactions to the audio and when I do reactions to singers, they will be long because it's more of a getting the feeling of it. Rather than with rap music, you just have to catch the bars, but it ain't really long to catch the bars with most rappers these days. But anyway, enough talking, let's get into it. New subscribers, people that are already subscribed, make sure you hit the post notification bell and comment Mojo with an E at the end in all caps to get a post notification shout out. Without further ado, let's do it.
Hey Ryan. Listen, I know you love Toon Blast, but...
Sorry, but we gotta move on. We got a video to record. And I know Black has a very unique and raspy type of low voice, so I'm gonna have to turn up louder than usual.
I can never worry about the next man. Been too busy focused on the next plan. Only thing I check is balances and text, man. And really, baby, you the go to find your ex, man. Nigga told me I don't wanna track mine. You got some nerve tweeting from your mama house, ayy. You got some nerve tweeting on your mama couch, ayy. You got some nerve, boy, you better watch your mouth, ayy.
You won't get that far.
Wasting your breath on somebody else, you need to check yourself.
This ain't being cocky, I just never wanna listen. Cause I'm too busy focused on my own shit. I'm on that who the fuck came for the throne shit. I'm on that zone shit.
I was gonna pause a little bit more, but not too much, but I was trying to get a listen for Let It Ride where I could get a concept of what he was going for. And basically what it sounds like, being that the song, I'm still trying to see how it kind of makes simple how the title of it being called That Far correlates, but basically what it seems like he's saying is, no matter, I don't care who's talking shit, who says they're coming for me as far as competition in the music business or whatever business. Oh shit. In the music business and what have you, because like he said, I gotta feed my girl out of the way. Shit, I'm not worried about you niggas. I'm worried about getting my money. So no matter what you say or what you try to get under my skin, I'm not worried about you. You're not my priority. Making sure my loved ones are fed is what I care about. But he also said he on that who came from the throne shit. I'm on that zone shit. Basically saying he's gonna hold his ground either way it goes. So while you talking all this shit, he's holding his ground. He's not worried about you because you're no competition to him, basically. So I like that.
He got some nerve tweeting from your mama house, hey. He got some nerve tweeting on your mama couch, hey. He got some nerve, boy, you better watch your mouth, hey. You won't get that far. Wasting your breath on somebody else. You need to check yourself. Yeah.
Basically, he's going on a tangent right now, low key. He's like being aggressive and letting you know, hey, check yourself and worry about your life, worry about your shit instead of worrying about me. Cause it is like you just said, you better worry about your spouse, you better worry about your girl. Cause she trying to get out of this relationship that y'all are in. Cause obviously you on some dumb shit, you on some fuck shit, and she ain't got time for it. So basically I said, okay, I get it now. I told you it's simple. I was gonna catch it, but it was gonna take me a while. I'm be honest with y'all, I'm a little slow, but that's only because I played football for a long time. Shit ain't no joke. And when WWE says don't try this at home, what are you gonna do? You're gonna try it at home, so sorry. but on a serious note, I'm being serious on a serious note. I understand the concept. I understand the reasoning for the title of the song. Basically saying is, as long as you're a hater and this is a good song for the haters. Basically, if you're a hater or you're a fuck boy or a fuck nigga and you all you want to do is tweeting your mom from your mama basement and try to talk shit over the internet and just try to think you're gonna stop my grind and try to get, like I said, and try to get under my skin, you're not. And basically you're not gonna get that far acting like a fuck boy trying to do all this little petty ass shit, basically. And I like that. I like this. I really like this song. I like that. Shout out to Pimp Mike for putting me on black, because I honestly never thought to even look into more of his music other than listening to Problems. So shout out to Pimp Mike. And like I said, I will definitely try to get to like three or however many songs. I'm at least do three songs from his new album. The one of them, whichever the first one is that I see that just has him on it, then I'll do a reaction to the one with J. Cole, and then I'll do the one with Offset on it. So yeah, but I like this song. I really like it.
Wasting your breath on somebody else. You need to check yourself.
But yeah, I really enjoyed the song. I like the premise of it. I like the way it was written. One thing about me though, which I expected that from I kind of expect that from Black, because I've listened to the songs that I have heard a little bit of, other than listening to Problems over and over again all the way through. I've noticed that his, like I said before I started the song, that he has a very unique voice, unique but low voice, so I would have to turn the volume up a little bit more. And he's a little bit more, his voice is a little bit more soft but deep, if you understand. It's high, but it's not too high, you know. But one thing about me with singers is I like when they hit high notes. So if you can already sing, you're already giving me a vibe, a high note is all you need to do. The high note is basically the cherry on top. But I expected that from Black. I don't expect high notes from Black like that. But I really liked it. I enjoyed it. And yeah, man, got some more reactions coming for y'all. I'm on this grind. So let's get it, man. Let's go. Once again, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, share. Follow me on my IG and my Snapchat. They will be down in the description below. Like I said, gameplay coming on my gaming channel soon. One of my voices got high as shit. And then, also, hit that post notification bell so you know every time I post. And if you want a post notification shout out, if you're new to the channel or if you're already a subscriber to the channel, if you're new to the channel, like, comment, subscribe. Like I said, hit that post notification bell. Then comment Mojo in all caps with an E at the end. And then you might get a chance at a post notification shout out. Or if you're already subscribed to the channel, then you should already have the post notification bell on. So all you have to do to get a chance at getting a post notification out faster than the new subscribers is just comment Mojo in all caps with an E at the end. And you too might get a post notification shout out. I'm not sure if I'm gonna do one person getting a post notification shout out or if I'm gonna give it to two people. But we'll see. But anyway, man, appreciate y'all talking with your boy once again. On the road to 60 subs, 70 subscribers, 80 subscribers, and beyond, man. The grind don't stop. Let's get it, man. We out here grinding. So appreciate y'all rocking with your boy. Until next time. Peace.